This is how to swap JMPT token to USDT on MetaMask. In this video, I'll be walking you through how to convert your JMPT token from JumpTask to USDT on MetaMask. And you can see this is my MetaMask wallet, but you can see my Jump token, that is JMPT token, is zero. So the first thing we need to do is to get JMPT token to this place. To send money to this place, I go to my JumpTask app. You can see this is my JumpTask app. You see, you can make a lot of money using this app. All you are expected is just to do simple tasks like searching the web. You just be watching videos and be making money in JMPT that I can easily convert to USDT in dollars. All you need to do is to use my link, and my sign up bonus code will jack up your point. To withdraw this money, you click here, you scroll down, we are looking for payout. To withdraw this amount to my MetaMask right now, you click payout. I will use Binance network to withdraw my JMPT token to MetaMask. I will draw this 0.5. I will click payout. Just for the purpose of this video, you can see transfer in progress. Just need to refresh. The money is here already. Don't forget, the objective of this video is to convert this Jump token to USDT on MetaMask. So before you can convert your JMPT token on any wallet at all, you have to make provision for fee. Most crypto wallet, we attract some charges that we always refer to as gas fee. That's why I'm using the most cost effective network, which is Binance Smart Chain BEP20. You have to transfer that native token for fee to your MetaMask before you can do this transfer. But I already have enough money on my Binance BNB, which is the native token for Binance Smart Chain. So all I need to do is to click JMPT token. I want to convert this to USDT. So I will click Jump token. Because I'm converting, I will click swap. This is JMPT token already. I have to select USDT. USDT. You can see this is USDT. You just pick USDT. You select it. Since I'm converting all this JMPT to USDT, you can see this is the amount I'm going to get. As at the time of this video, this is the fee I'm going to pay, and this will be the maximum. So, but I'm okay for the purpose of this video, just to do this video for you to understand it. You just click swap. It has been swapped successfully. I've converted my JMPT token to USDT stablecoin using Binance Chain Network on MetaMask. All I need to do is to click close. You can see USDT is now here. It was zero before. You can see my JMPT token is now nil at a zero balance. So you now know how to convert your JMPT token to USDT or MetaMask. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like this video, drop your comment, and I promise to get back to you. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next video. Bye for now.